Step 1. Put the machine down, you can see the battery base at the bottom of the machine. Step 2. Use a screwdriver to remove the four screws that fix the battery base. Step 3. Take out the battery base. Step 4. Use a screwdriver to remove the bracket from the battery base. Step 5. Install the battery and use a screwdriver to install the screws to fix the bracket. Step 6. Connect the battery wires, yellow to yellow, white to white. Step 7. Install the four screws that fix the battery base.